You were born in Sweden, right? Unless that has no bearing on the story. In which case, I'm sorry for being just a terrible, culturally appropriating American pig. No! I think the balance is very nice. You yelled once and that was a little rough. Otherwise, no worries. Oh, I don't like hearing that, though. I don't like hearing that it was rough once. Ugh. That scares me. I'll try not to yell as much. Also, this match is going really well. No, I lived in Sweden for a couple years, but I was born and raised in the USA. Oh my gosh. Okay, one of these days I will get that story straight. I'm really sorry. I know I've had you clarify that several times already. I'm just a terrible person. This music sounds like it's from Kingdom Hearts. Or something, I don't know. Okay, I mean, I'll take it. Whatever. No, no, not Kingdom Hearts, more like... This, you know what, it sounds like it's from a superhero movie. It sounds exactly like it's from a superhero. Is this from a superhero movie? Oh my gosh! Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Overture! That's actually... I did not know that! That was in... You know, I'm happy I laid the chips down with the my final answer as it being from a superhero movie. It's not a movie, but it is a show based on superheroes, so I wasn't that wrong, so I'm really happy. Not really sure why that's in a song radio for traditional Scottish music, but, you know, we'll take it. It seems like the longer you go through these song radios, the more diverges from the original source. How are we doing on our order? We still need 4 assists, okay. This I'm gonna just abandon, there's no way, cause... Oh, whoops. Hold on. Let's go to headquarters, let's turn that in, my bad. I hope the music in the bottom left is unintrusive. I was kind of guessing on where to put it. There was one song that played that was so beautiful. Not sure how many of you were here for it, but it's really good. Bang Bang. I'll commend you. Great name. I'm gonna commend you. No, not you. Stop. You're an attention. No, stop. Oh my gosh, woman. I'm trying to give a commendation to someone. Stop feeding off of my commendations, you succubus. Which is the female version of an incubus. Oh! Oh, we won that one. Oh, crap. Okay, cool.
Let's do it. Let's get this.
Okay. Oh, we already have all the weeklies. That's fine. 3 items in war. That should be easy as pie. long shot. Headshots? How many headshots have I been getting? I don't think I've been getting too many. 25 non-SMGs. SMG kills. Sure, why not? We could do that. Let's look at our supply drops. Ooh! Ooh! Klompen. Wait, what? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh no! I gotta get in here!
Yes!
Okay, okay, where are they? Where are they? Okay, where? Is that a good guy? It's probably a good guy, not bad. Whatever.
Help me! We can get him, boys!
Okay, here we go, here we go.
I'm defending the island from all those people.
Yes, 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 come on, 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 yeah, 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 yes! I'm so good at this, dang, dude. Mongol from Man of Steel 2? Who's a bigger threat, Mongol or Brainiac? Never heard of Mongol, so I'm gonna assume Brainiac. And, by the way, I was reading that, Wonder Woman... There's a... Kristen Wiig is said to be playing Cheetah in Wonder Woman 2. Which I would be fine with, I think. Maybe. I don't know. Like, I'm getting the feeling that she's not this, like, vicious personality. But I don't know. I don't know. Oh, we didn't open our resistance supply bribe or whatever. Let's do that. Got the wound. Cheetah will be... Mongol is an alien warlord. Nice. Mongol is an alien warlord. Cheetah will be the villain for WW2. Yep, I heard about that. I got a feeling Wonder Woman will be a trilogy. Maybe. We'll see. I can't wait for Captain Falcon! Okay, let's go to our soldier. Oh, let's look at our special helmets. I didn't know we got some more. Or did we not get more? Oh! Cryowa? I like it. I don't mind it. We got some calling cards. Ordering collection. No. What? Oh, that's not what I meant. I meant like by... Oh my gosh. Why can't you just do the ones you've unlocked? Like, is that so difficult? Wonder Woman 3's villain should be Circe. Wonder Woman's villain in the third movie should be Hubris. That's what I say. Oh my gosh, I want a ducky. I want a ducky. Like, I'm so close to buying supply drops until I get that ducky, and that's the most dangerous mindset that you can have. Oh, resistance. Anything cute in here? I try to go for the cute things. I don't like the violent ones too much. Like, that's, you know, that's kind of the good middle ground, you know? It's violent, but it's also really cute. So I'm gonna use it. Yay! Oh, we still have more that we didn't look at. Oh my gosh, dude, what the heck? Okay. Where are you? Where? Where's the... Oh, it's launch time. Okay, emblems. We have a lot of these, probably. Also, I don't know why... Circe. It's pronounced Circe. Gotcha. Well, if they were Italian... it would be pronounced Cherche. Because that makes a lot of sense, you know? Okay, so what I'm trying to say, I feel like the calling cards should be the ones that you can make, and then the emblems... the calling cards should be the ones you can make, and then they're stationary. And then the emblems should be ones that you make, that you can't make, that are animated. It doesn't make sense to me that you can't make the calling cards and they're animated, but you can make the emblems and they're stationary. What am I talking about? Oh my gosh, shut up. Just, shh. You didn't hear anything. What is this? Oh, I thought it was a little kitty cat. I don't know why I thought it was a kitty cat. Because I got kitty cats on the mind. There's one left that I didn't look at. What's going on here? Oh no, that's a little squirrel. He got concussed. Poor fella. Ew, what? No. That is so gross. I hate it. Get out of here. Okay, we are going to do the old... Oh, you can't do it. Dang. Okay, whatever. Do-do-do. 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 What the... So the little green star next to the Winter Siege tab... it means there's something that we haven't looked at yet that we've unlocked, but I'm not seeing it. Like, what? Okay. Whatever. Emotes are trash, not just because I can never use them, but just... I don't like the fact that you have literally five emotes that are the same, that are different names. No. You have... the same emote that goes by five different names. That's not fun for anybody. I want to see Solomon Grundy in the DCEU. Yeah? I think that could be fun. Combat record. Ooh, hello. Division. We need to do airborne, right? Oh gosh. Sorry. I'm back. Oh, these are rifles. The M1941 is a rifle. Mope! You told me it wasn't a rifle. LMG means light machine gun? I thought it meant large machine gun. That's interesting. M1941, I like it. I'll do it. Let's do it, baby.